Can ovarian cancer hurt? In what ways can ovarian cancer hurt? Watch this video about pain in ovarian cancer. You will find all the answers to these questions and many more. The ovary is a structure that is literally hanging from the fallopian tubes and ligaments that attach it to the surface of the pelvis. Through these structures, ovary gets the blood through the arteries, something that is essential to properly oxygenate. If the tumor is a medium-large size, ovary can be twisted with the movements of the woman, strangling the blood supply and therefore starting to suffer from lack of oxygen, which can cause death of cells in the ovary. When this cell death begins, the ovary starts to hurt. It is a pain that increases in intensity, often encourages visits to the emergency department. Ovarian cancer can spread through the peritoneal cavity, that is, a virtual cavity lined by the peritoneum to enable frictionless movement of the abdominal viscera. If cells of ovarian cancer enter the peritoneal cavity directly because the tumor has grown and has broken the peritoneum covering the ovary, these cancer cells start to swim and can be placed anywhere in the abdomen. Groups of cells will grow and will even cause symptoms of peritonitis with diffuse abdominal pain. Watch these interesting videos. Their contents will help you take care of your own health. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. There will be more healthy videos to come.